was known as the Kingdom of Dawn. He was as mighty as a sword. A sword which he forged in enchanted self. This sword was called the Divine Rapier. The Divine Rapier provided his brother with something power. The power to control and call the forces of nature. It also had the power to choose its owner. Only one that is deep brave shall be able to wield such a mighty sword. King Arthur was a father of two. Was older, therefore making him heir to the throne. But he was like his father. He had a certain grief and obsession to power. King Arthur didn't see in Agnes that he had the characteristics of a human king. Gaia was different from her older brother. She was noble and had a genuine kindness for her heart. Because of this, King Arthur decided that Gaia shall stay his throne when the time comes.
Well, Emmett, his right hand man,
King orders for the fortune. cannot do that. My powers within must have put another dark finger. I will be useless. You do not need prophecy, much as your arrival, but also your joy. Trust me, you do not need him. You will be the sword yourself, it has been foretold. The people of God, God of all the resources, and first we have and cornless volatile to fight against these creatures.
Thank you.
series around here as lightning flashes from your words. Then after it once again, gives his child to dance around and he blasts in one pool. It's before the end. It doesn't matter. As long as there is this part.